Korean cinema has a long history of creating groundbreaking movies, steadily attracting international audiences with its many highly rated flicks. These remarkable films span a variety of different genres, that range from stirring drama films to mind-bending thriller and action movies. Whether you're looking to delve deeper into the amazing world of Korean culture, or in the mood for a tear-jerking watch, there are plenty of great options on this list for anyone to enjoy. So if you're interested in South Korean films but do not know where to start, we've rounded up some of the best Korean flicks you need to watch, that will make you laugh and cry in unexpected ways. Without further ado, here are 15 best Korean movies you need to watch right now. 15. Extreme Job. After failing their latest mission, a group of narcotics detectives are offered one last chance to save their career. They should carry out undercover surveillance of an international drug gang. And their stakeout location is a chicken restaurant. But things take an unexpected turn, when their new recipe suddenly transforms the rundown restaurant into the hottest eatery in town. The quirky premise of this action comedy hit, delights audiences with the perfect balance of exciting action together with feel-good comedy. The film was released on January 23, 2019, and as of May 2019, Extreme Job is the second most viewed film in South Korean film history. 14. A Taxi Driver. Based on a real-life story, the film centers on a taxi driver from Seoul, who unintentionally becomes involved in the events of the Gwangju Uprising in 1980. The film was released on August 2, 2017 in South Korea and was positively received by critics. It was praised for its unique approach to depicting the Gwangju Uprising events, emotional weight, as well as the main character and his relationship with the German journalist. With one of Korea's best actors starring as the main character, it's no surprise why this movie quickly rose as one of the most popular Korean movies. 13. Along with the Gods, The Two Worlds. The story revolves around a firefighter who died in the line of duty. After dying unexpectedly, he is taken to the afterlife by three guardians. To reincarnate, he must pass seven trials within 49 days to prove that he led an upright life while he was still alive. Filled with godlike creatures, guardians and other fantasy elements, this action-packed film is perfect for those wanting a movie with lighter themes. The story is fantastic and heartwarming, that will grab your attention from the start and keeps you on a ride until the very end. 12. The Host. The Host centers around a snack bar owner and his family, after his daughter is viciously abducted by a monster who lives in the nearby Han River. The Park family is having a typical afternoon until a huge fish-like creature leaps out of the Han River and goes on a rampage. What follows is one of the most ingenious takes on the monster movie genre in years. This thrilling flick presents a truly gripping storyline, featuring a terrifying sea creature. 11. The Man from Nowhere. The film follows the story of a mysterious and shady man who embarks on a bloody rampage, when the only person who seems to understand him is kidnapped. He has to save a drug smuggler's innocent daughter from being the victim of her parents' fight. If you're looking for an action-packed thriller, this movie is definitely a must-watch. The Man from Nowhere blends action and emotion very well. It has received positive reviews from English-language critics, holding a score of 100% on Rotten Tomatoes. 10. The Admiral, Roaring Currents. With only a handful of men in a few battleships, a Navy admiral is tasked with defending his nation against a formidable foe, a massive army of about 330 Japanese vessels. Facing an enemy force far outnumbering them, and seeing no reasonable chance of success in the inevitable clash, many consider the fight lost before it has even started. But what follows is the most heroic and remarkable victory, against an invading Japanese fleet by the legendary Joseon Admiral. 9. Burning. The movie depicts a young deliveryman, who was asked by his childhood friend to look after her cat while she is away on a trip to Africa. Burning tells the story of three individuals and a mysterious incident they experience. It received almost universal critical acclaim, particularly for its sense of unease, ambiguous narrative, and performances. It was selected as the South Korean entry for Best Foreign Language Film at the 91st Academy Awards. Although it was not nominated, it became the first Korean film to make it to the final 9-film shortlist. 8. The Handmaiden. This erotic thriller is set in Japanese-occupied Korea in the 1930s, and follows the captivating story of a Japanese heiress and her Korean handmaiden, who's actually involved in an elaborate plot, with a con man to seduce the wealthy woman from her inheritance. The film does great work in exploring gender roles and filled with wild twists, and just enough spectacle to make a highly compelling thriller. The Handmaiden received critical acclaim. The film has an approval rating of 95% on Rotten Tomatoes. 7. My Sassy Girl. The film tells a delightful love story of a male engineering college student and a self-centered young woman who humiliates him at every turn. The two eventually figure out a way to make their relationship work, despite every possible hurdle being thrown in their path. If you're into lighthearted fun, this amusing movie is perfect for you. The film was very successful in South Korea, where it was the highest-grossing comedy of all time. It has spawned an international media franchise, consisting of film remakes and television adaptations in different countries as well as a sequel. 6. Mother. The plot follows a widow who resides with her mentally challenged son in a small South Korean town, where she scrapes out a living selling medicinal herbs. Mother and son are plunged into a nightmare when the body of a murdered young girl is discovered. Circumstantial evidence indicates the son's involvement, and he becomes the prime suspect during the sloppy police investigation. Betrayed by the legal system, the mother takes the law into her own hands to clear her son's name. It received very positive reviews from critics, who praised the character's performance, the direction, screenplay, and the film's uniqueness. 5. Train to Busan. Another must-watch Korean thriller film, the movie mostly takes place on a train to Busan as a zombie apocalypse suddenly breaks out in the country and threatens the safety of the passengers. The story follows a workaholic divorced father trying to get his daughter to her mother's house in Busan, and a tough-muscled man traveling with his pregnant wife. Throughout the film, both men do whatever it takes to protect the lives of the loved ones, as they learn what it means to be a father. The film also touches on the true meaning of friendship and redemption, and finding the will to survive in the face of certain death. Prepare to be on the edge of your seat the entire time while watching this nail-biting masterpiece. 4. Old Boy. The film follows the story of a businessman, who is imprisoned in a cell which resembles a hotel room for 15 years, without knowing the identity of his captor or his captor's motives. When he is finally released, he finds himself still trapped in a web of conspiracy and violence. His own quest for vengeance becomes tied in with romance when he falls in love with an attractive young sushi chef. The film received praise for its action sequences, most notably the single-shot fight sequence. It has been regarded one of the best crime films of all time, and listed among the best films of the 2000s in several publications. 3. The Wailing. After a Japanese man arrives at a small village in the mountains of South Korea, a mysterious infection breaks out and causes the villagers to become deranged and violently kill their families. The film centers on a policeman who investigates the series of mysterious killings and illnesses in order to save his daughter. The Wailing received widespread critical acclaim, earning lauds for its incredibly ingenious storyline that are full of twists and turns. If you're into horror movies and serious scares, this nail-biting flick is a must-watch and settle in for a wild ride. 2. Miracle in Cell No. 7. The film is about a mentally challenged man wrongfully imprisoned for murder, who builds friendships with the hardened criminals in his cell, who in return help him see his daughter again by smuggling her into the prison. It is based on the real-life story of a man who was tortured and pleaded guilty under threat to the rape and murder of a 9-year-old girl on September 27, 1982, before being finally exonerated in November 2008. The movie shows us the undeniable love of a father to his daughter, and a positive side of a prison life. This is definitely one of the best Korean movies and one of the most heartbreaking films ever made. 1. Parasite. A list of outstanding South Korean films wouldn't be complete without mentioning Parasite. It took home the top honors at multiple awards shows, including Best Original Screenplay and Best Director, and has even become the first-ever foreign-language movie to win Best Picture at the 92nd Annual Academy Awards. It follows the members of a poor family who scheme to become employed by a wealthy family by infiltrating their household and posing as unrelated and highly qualified individuals. With a gripping and enthralling plot, Parasite captivates with breathtaking storytelling all throughout the film, and delivers a truly intriguing take on the powerful themes of class, violence, and social inequality. We hope that this list of the best Korean movies has provided you with a good starting point to dive deep into Korean cinema. Do you have favorite Korean movies that aren't included in this list? Let us know in the comments section below. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.